Vladimir Rogovets, Belarus Сегодня. My question for Fernando. Fernando, you had already 7 years ago the negative experience in partnership with US, but today I see you are the friends. It's very good. I think conflicts, same conflicts between Nico and US. It's not very good for formula. My question for Fernando. Can you be the ambassador of peace for US and Nico in conflict today?
No, I'm not definitely, I think, ambassador for peace. But I think in 2007, you know, the thing didn't work as we wanted. But as I said many times, it never was a problem with Luis. We had a very professional relationship and, a very competitive people inside the team, and that was quite normal. It didn't work because I think the team, I was not happy with some of the philosophies and some of the team management at that point, and, I had more possibilities to go in different teams the year after, and we decided to move forward from there. But I never had problem with Luis, and it's not a surprise that today we still have a good relationship, and I'm sure these guys will move forward. And as Nico said, they have a clear target, which is winning the World Championship. Both of them, they are in a privileged position to fight for that goal, and from the outside, we will try to enjoy as maximum this beautiful battle. And the sport is made about this kind of things. And they have a good problem. Fight for the World Championship.